since then. Sixth in Canadian nationals. He just hasn't performed in nationals, which is why we've not seen him on the world scene. Third in the Autumn Classic in Barrie, Ontario. 25 years of age. Jeremy Tenn. Start triple axel, no quad for Jeremy.
Well, if he can keep that sort of quality going through this program, he could be all right.
Setting up for a tricky combination, Lutz and Tolu. No problem. Looking very sharp, Jeremy Tenn at the start here. Lovely clean edge coming out of that triple flip. Very well done. I think that's the best we've seen from him for some time. Remember, we've not seen him at the World Championships for some 6 years now, but we could well be seeing him next year in Saitama, the way he performed there. Jeremy Tenn from Canada.
Yeah, he really did look full of confidence, didn't he? He's a beautiful skater, there's no doubt about that, and has a lovely feel for the music. Just could get down in the knees a little bit more, use the edges, certainly on the footwork. But today, the jumps were working really, really well for him. I had him level four on all of the spins. The technical panel may review a couple of them just to check that he got the required rotation on them. But they all look good to me in real time, and the jumps look clean. His timing certainly looked on today, and he sold the program from start to finish. Great. Right from the off. Lovely interpretation. And here's that triple axel right at the beginning of the program. Left forward outside edge. Look at the elevation. Just went straight up. That in complete contrast to Morris, our first skater, who went along rather than up. And there again on the Lutz, a lovely bit of lift on both parts of that combination. Clean as a whistle. Should be okay with the edge. Doesn't look as though that left foot went onto the inside at all, and definitely fully rotated. Giant McLeod breathed a sigh of relief at the end of that.
She sure did. She wasn't sure at all.
No. No, he really attacked the jumps, and that's the important thing. You've got to leave it all out on the ice when you go out there. And that's exactly what he did. They can, well, she can be mighty proud of him, and he can be really proud of what he's achieved. A good score for him.